not gonna hurt you. Okay, I just need you to listen to me. I didn't kill that girl. Okay, I didn't kill her.
Abigail, show me what happened.
He was gonna kill me.
Was he? This isn't self-defense, Abigail. You butchered him.
I didn't.
They will see what you did. Then they'll see you as an accessory to the crimes of your father.
I wasn't.
I can help you, if you ask me to. At great risk to my career and my life. You have a choice. You can tell them you were defending yourself when you gutted this man. And we can hide the body.